How to make your new house feel like a home. Having a new house built can be a very exciting, busy, and revolutionizing experience. Move-in. Into the new house can be an even more life-altering transformation for you and your family. So, when you move into a new place that is, in a way, extremely foreign to you, how do you take the beautiful custom house that you have just built and make it feel like an actual home? Once your house has had all of the finishing touches put on it and you've moved all of your possessions in, it may be hard for you and your family to settle in. It may feel as if the house doesn't have any characteristics that represent your family because you haven't had a chance to put your individual touches on it. You want your volume to tell the story of your family and the love that you have for each. Other as well as reflect your taste and style. To make your home your own and create an environment that is comfortable and inviting, you need to incorporate things that reveal your personality. Adding accents that you like is one way to make a house a home. Keeping plants in your abode can give off a serene vibe and make your residence a place that feels relaxed yet alive. When considering what types of plants you would like to have in your home, your possibilities are endless. If you don't have much time to take care of a plant, you could purchase a silk plant. If you are someone that is able to keep a plant alive, you could have any type of greenery that may look presentable with your decor, or a floral arrangement of the centerpiece of a table. Another decorative aspect that can add something extra, giving your house a homey, lived-in tone, is artwork. Being able to choose a work of art that represents you can create the perfect vibe for your abode. Artwork can be considered anything in the range of paintings, drawings, sculptures, even antique pieces of furniture or accessories that tie in well with the rooms in your home. The artwork